When the pandemic hit, many Asia-Pacific countries lacked the capacity to predict the spread of COVID and the likely effectiveness of strategies like school closures and mask wearing. My team expanded our computer modelling platforms to fill this gap, adapting them for our regional neighbours, and is now training people to use them in Malaysia, the Philippines, and Vietnam. We are continuing to develop capacity to respond to infectious disease threats across our region.